Hey everyone, I'm Sam with snowgroomers.net, and today we're talking about hitches. So we want to show you guys how to hook up our snow groomers to whatever machine you're using to tow or to groom with. So each one of our snow groomers actually comes with a hitch plate. So it looks similar to this, and this hitch plate is something that you will then take one of our couplers. So this, we call these a coupler. This is a pin type coupler, and you will hook it, this hitch plate, to your snow groomer, and this will be then attached to whatever machine you're towing your snow groomer with. So we're gonna talk about all the different options you have. The most common is your pin type. So a lot of snowmobiles come with the option to hook a pin type. So this is what a pin type hitch would look like. So it attached to the back of your snowmobile, and you would then use a pin. We'll show you how that works. And this is how you would hook your snow groomer with this pin coupler to your tongue type hitch that would be on the back of your snowmobile. So this is a standard Skidoo one. So we have this on our Scandic. And so if you have a hitch that looks like this, then you want the pin type. So if you don't have one of these on the back of your snowmobile, there are options. So also on our Scandic, we have a small receiver hitch. So this is for the smaller ones you see like this. They're like 1¼ inches. I don't know the exact size. But what that does is allow you to then get our universal ATV, UTV receiver hitch adapter, where it fits underneath a 2-inch ball, or the hole is actually a 3/4-inch bolt. So you can hook one of these if you have this type of receiver on the back of your snowmobile, or even with a larger UTV and ATV. A lot of them come with a 2-inch receiver, which is the bigger size. Same story is you can hook this universal hitch that we have to a smaller hitch for the 1¼ and the 2-inch receiver. And you can put a 3/4-inch bolt through this, which will, you'll have a bolt plus 2 washers and then a nut that will then connect to our universal ATV and UTV hitch. So this is something that we sell and we offer. If you have the standard receiver hitch side, this is what we recommend, which will still connect to your pin type. So this is if you want to go for the pin type. So this is what our ATV and UTV universal hitch looks like. This is a smaller hole, so it's a 3/4-inch hole, so you can fit a 3/4-inch bolt through this. Now, this is built for the smaller size, which is here, the smaller hitch and receiver. But if you have the bigger 2-inch, more normal size, like you see on most UTVs, you can still make this work. So how you make it work is you essentially get a 3/4-inch bolt, put it in there, and put a washer on the bottom so it doesn't move, and then put a nut on it. And that way, then you can still use the standard pin type with the 2-inch receiver. We are in the process of building bigger ones that actually will fit with a 2-inch receiver and the larger ball that comes with that as well. The next type of coupler that Snow Groomers offers is the ring type. So the ring type will actually go on a pintle hook. So if you have a hook on the back of your snowmobile, or you have a hitch, a 2-inch or a smaller 1-inch receiver that has a hitch that has a hook, you can use this to hook it on, and this is called our ring type. So this is a snowmobile pintle that comes, you can get it on the Scandic or a lot of other utility snowmobiles. It's more common on snowmobiles than it is for the ATV and UTV or anything with a 2-inch receiver hitch. Now, the reason why you want to have a pintle hook is this allows you to rotate, but with the pintle hook, it has a stop, you know, to be able to get it from so that it doesn't come off your hook. And I know we've gotten questions with people say, well, will this ring type fit over a smaller, like this is a 2-inch ball? And the answer is yes, it will. But the problem with that is if you hit a bump, it can bump off, or if you're reversing, what'll happen is it'll shove the ring coupler forward and then it'll come off as well. So we recommend using the ring type only with a pintle type hook, which has this to keep it secure, and this obviously has a locking pin to keep it in place so that it cannot come out. Now let's talk about the different sizes of couplers that we have. So talked about the standard pin coupler and the standard ring, and this is what comes with your snow groomer. They're straight. So the whole idea when you're towing with whatever vehicle you have, a track vehicle or a snowmobile, you want your snow groomer to be as level as possible, meaning this plate, when it attaches to your drawbars, you want your drawbars to be as level as possible when grooming. And some machines, that's not a big deal because you have your hitch is low enough. But what if your hitch is too high and your angle of your entire snow groomer is facing up? Well, we have some offset hitches, both in the pin type and the ring, that give you a drop. So this is a 3-inch drop. And then we also have a 5-inch offset. So for example, if like our Scandic is almost 22 or 24 inches from the ground to its hitch, especially if we're using our pin or a tongue, it basically makes our snow groomer angle too steep. Our snow groomers will ship with the standard flat pin coupler or ring coupler. You can specify which one you want. If you're not entirely sure if the flat one will work for you and you're worried about your angle being too steep, you can request or buy one of these online. Now, you can go measure the drop between your hitch and the ground, and we'll give you some information here that shows you what the correct drop is from your hitch to the ground is. We use a 3-inch offset for our Scandic Skidoo to give us a nice level drawbar and snow groomer. If you need one of these offset couplers, you can go to snowgroomers.net and actually buy them in our parts and accessories. They are available online. Or if you guys have any questions, please hit us up in the comments below or give us a call. We would love to help you out and talk about snow grooming. Thanks for watching, guys.